Hello my dear followers. Welcome to Third of the Magazine channel. Chatelu took photos of Hazal Kara. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. The close friendship between Hazal Kara and Chatelu brought the two stars of Turkish cinema closer. Both of them are happy with their Instagram and Twitter posts that they share with their fans. Hazal Kara shared some photos taken by her close friend Çağatay Ulusoy. Hazal has been sharing a lot of photos since she was pregnant and most of the time it was shot by Çağatay Ulusoy. Hazal Kaya under a photo she shared on Instagram stated that she was very pleased with Çağatay Ulusoy is chatting. Photographs of Hazal Kaya taken by Çağatay Ulusoy attracted great attention from her fans. They considered the quality of his compositions and photography worthy of praise. The value that Hazal Kaya attaches to the shooting of Çağatay Ulusoy is seen as an indicator of the close friendship between them. Çağatay Ulusoy spent a lot of time supporting Hazal Kaya during her pregnancy. Hazal says that Çağatay has always supported her and worked hard for her shooting. Çağatay stated that he was always ready to take photos shot at Hazal's house. The friendship of Çağatay Ulusoy and Hazal Kaya built a bridge between two successful actors of the cinema world. Both share their close friendship with their fans through their social media posts. In the world of cinema, the friendship of Hazal Kaya and Çağatay Ulusoy is met with the satisfaction of their fans. Since Hazal Kaya shared her photos taken by Çağatay Ulusoy, the numbers of her fans has been increasing. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye, I love you.